I'm ready for a vacation. Somewhere tropical.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
We need to do something big.
Stop! It's Spider-Man! Get him!
We're patrolling, but I do have notes.
No one there.
Guys, just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich.
You see that?
Hey, what's up?
Hi, MJ. Can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, I know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
They're offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
I'll break your friggin' jaw! We're losing too many guys!
There's more of you? Can't you all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen? Guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
Look up, you moron!
Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Come on, white bear!
Oh, you know you guys are super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything. Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him. Hey, David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David? David! Hold on, I'm on my way. Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David. There's David. He's in trouble. Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help. David, stay where you are. I got this. Almost there. You still good?
Yes.
You okay?
I think so. Thank God for this sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown. They offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams, as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city. Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those cool teachers whose classes are packed.